looking out for the magic people?
Yeah, we sure are, aren't we? Yeah.
First, let's say hi to the Mandel family and ask them to help us make a little Disney magic so we can open the park. What do you say, Mickey?
Gosh, that's good. Hi there. Thanks for helping us today.
All right, everyone, let's all do a countdown. Catherine, turn 10. Now open the park, Mickey.
Okay, gang.
Mountains, Queen Elsa, Princess Anna, and Sir Olaf. Lords and ladies, princes and princesses, please welcome Sir Mickey and Lady Minnie.
The fish. And who are you?
Ariel.
You look like a shell.
Here, come on over next to me.
Oh, and you must be the prince. Bro, such a machine.
Come on. My friend Wendy likes to play pretend, and she pretends like she's the princess and I'm the prince too. I don't like that game very much. It tries to get me to marry her. That's why I stopped playing. Because only grown ups can marry, right? Does that mean you're a grown up too? Well, how old are you?
10.
Not a grown-up. That's good. Are you a grown-up then? You must be older than 10. 11? That's much older than 10. At least 4 years. Soon 10 will turn to 40. And before you know it, you're going to have gray hairs. That's why you should just go to Neverland. You don't got to worry about that. There's no such thing as gray hairs there. Have you seen your own thing? Have you seen Prince Eric? I have a senior year. Sometimes you know, sometimes you're squeezing close. Smile big.
Everybody look right here. Perfect.
Thank you.